Here we have a quick video of how to strip out the coat on a German wire-haired pointer. You can use the Furminator, which isn't terribly productive, but it does get some coat out. The best way is to take your hand and actually pull out the dead hair. It doesn't hurt the dog. The dead hair will stand up at an angle, so you can kind of see when it's ready to come out. You just keep working an area until it feels tighter.